Southeastern Europe, with its pristine nature and mild climate, offers a unique diversity of thriving wild plants. Far removed from major industry and polluted soils, the Balkan countries have become Europe's leading exporter of herbs. Can sustainable use of these herbs give the regional population a future livelihood?